The subject expert committee of Central Drug Standard Control Organization met on 1st and 2nd January 2021 and made recommendations in respect of proposal for restricted emergency approval of COVID-19 virus vaccine of Serum Institute of India and Messrs. Bharat Biotech, as well as phase 3 clinical trial of Messrs. Cadila Healthcare Limited. The subject expert committee consists of domain knowledge experts from the field of pulmonology, immunology, microbiology, pharmacology, pediatrics, internal medicine, etc. Messrs. Serum Institute of India, Pune has presented a recombinant chimpanzee adenovirus vector Covishield encoding the SARS-CoV-2 spike S glycoprotein with technology transfer from AstraZeneca, Oxford University. The firm submitted safety, immunogenicity and efficacy data generated on 23,745 participants aged more than or equal to 18 years or older from overseas clinical studies. The overall vaccine efficacy was found to be 70.42%. Further, Messrs. Serum was granted permission to conduct phase 2 / phase 3 clinical trial on 1600 participants within the country. The firm also submitted the interim safety and immunogenicity data generated from this trial, and the data was found comparable with the data from overseas clinical studies. After detailed deliberations, subject expert committee has recommended for the grant of permission for restricted use in emergency situation subject to certain regulatory conditions. The clinical trial ongoing within the country by the firm will continue. Messrs. Bharat Biotech has developed a whole virion inactivated coronavirus vaccine named Covaxin in collaboration with ICMR and National Institute of Virology, Pune, from where they received the virus seed strains. This vaccine is developed on Virocell platform, which has well-established track record of safety and efficacy in the country and globally. The firm has generated safety and immunogenicity data in various animal species, such as mice, rats, rabbits, Syrian hamster, and also conducted challenge studies on non-human primates, rhesus macaques and hamsters. All this data has been shared by the firm with CDSCO. Phase 1 and phase 2 clinical trials were conducted in approximately 800 subjects, and results have demonstrated that the vaccine is safe and provides a robust immune response. The phase 3 efficacy trial was initiated in India in 25,800 volunteers, and till date approximately 22,500 participants have been vaccinated across the country, and the vaccine has been found to be safe as per the data available till date. The subject expert committee has reviewed the data on safety and immunogenicity of the vaccine and recommended for grant of permission for restricted use in emergency situation in public interest as an abundant precaution in clinical trial mode to have more options for vaccinations, especially in case of infection by mutant strain. The clinical trial ongoing within the country by the firm will continue. The Cadila Healthcare Limited has developed a novel coronavirus 2019 nCoV vaccine using DNA platform. The firm initiated phase 1/phase 2 clinical trial in India in more than 1,000 participants, which is ongoing. The interim data suggest that the vaccine is safe and immunogenic with 3 doses when administered intradermally. Accordingly, firm has sought permission to conduct further phase 3 clinical trial in 26,000 Indian participants, which has been recommended by subject expert committee. Messrs. Serum and Messrs. Bharat Biotech vaccines have to be administered in 2 doses. All the 3 vaccines have to be stored at 2 to 8 degree centigrade. After adequate examination, the CDSCO has decided to accept the recommendations of the expert committee, and accordingly, vaccines of Messrs. Serum and Bharat Biotech are being approved for restricted use in emergency situation, and permission is being granted to Messrs. Cadila Healthcare for conduct of phase 3 clinical trial in India. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir. Friends, please just listen. This statement is being circulated to you. It is also getting uploaded on the PIB website.